Drop test. Dumbbells one. Height one. Height two. Ooh. Drop test on the stone. Height two on stone. Ooh. Ooh.
Drop test dumbbell number two. Height one.
Fair enough.
Solid. Drop test. Dumbbell two. Height two. I heard a crack.
Solid? No, solid. Solid.
Drop test on the stone. Dumbbell two, height one. Drop test on the stone. Dumbbell two, height two.
Woo. So now the final test. What if you throw them and you forget to catch them? Let's see.
No! Okay, that's what I thought.
So that didn't hold up. Three of the four hold up.